What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Venz just got to my house. We're gonna head to the gym, so we're gonna have a little workout in. So see you guys there. We just got to the gym. So I'm gonna warm up with a light band stretch and then change from the pull-up bar a little bit and do some chest stretches with that, because we're doing chest and triceps and then we're gonna do abs afterwards.
You guys come here? You just started coming?
We're just warming up on that. But the rest of our sets are gonna be 5 sets of 4. I mean, you can start on that. So we just got done with bench press. We're gonna move on to dips on this little dip machine.
You doing 3 sets?
Sure. And then after dips, we're gonna do some dumbbell bench press variations.
Boy, cheating.
Stop locking out that bit. I hope I have 2 more sets in me. Keep it away from me. Y'all got that. Yeah, I'm straight. I'm gonna stick the body weight on this one. I'm gonna just stick to my body weight. He put the 25 on for his last set. He thought it was sweet.
I'll do the 10.
You still got 10 rings?
Jared's about to put on that tip. You put it through that hole first. Yep. And you put the weight through there. I'll do it on this side.
Fortunately, that was our last set, so I'll never do more. Now we're doing a dumbbell bench press variation. I forgot what it was called. We used to do it in my school. But, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do 3 sets of 5. Yep. We're gonna do all top today. That last set was a low light for me, so I'm gonna go up to 40s. What happened to the camera? It just stopped recording. The screen turned black. But so we just went ahead and finished the workout. How was it?
Great.
Yeah, but that's gonna be it for this video. I'll see you guys next video.